Welcome to Colorado, 47.
Baby, I'm tired of loving you. Oh, baby, I can't wait to see your face.
Sir, you might find this amusing, but I can assure you, drawing attention to yourself is not what you want to be doing.
Thank you.
That is Maya Parvati, Sri Lankan assassin turned pirate turned insurgent.
Don't get me wrong, Sean Rose was born for this. The enemy doesn't expect it. Their cruelty, it's too remote. You know, you sign a document, thousands of people die half a world away. It's unreal, like drone operators. But Rose and the boss, the enemy doesn't know how to react. Sabotage. That's how we win. So this test that Rose has planned seems kind of cruel, doesn't it? I mean, I'm no softy or anything, but it feels excessive to me.
She's got it coming. And nobody could switch sides like Graves and just expect to be accepted. Tests are in order, man.
Yeah, sure, I get that. But playing on her past with Interpol like that, I don't know, man. I just hope the technician knows how to act.
She used to be the enemy, right? I don't have any sympathy for that. I'm sure he'll be fine. He's got the badge, right?
Yeah, he showed it to me over by the tent. Rehearsed his lines, too. He's taking this pretty seriously. Should be in the clear, but hey. It'll be interesting to see if she takes the hook.
Not to mention how far she'll go. You think she'll order us to be removed?
If she does, I got a 45 cal with her initials on it.
I hear ya.
What was that?
Check on Burgess. About a training accident. As
soon
as
the Burgess,
point man in the Mexico operation, huh? Got clipped by a ram or something?
The team trains with a battery.
What's this I hear about a training accident?
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter.
He's a point man in the Mexico operation. Huh.
Talk to me, what's going on?
Mexico operation.
Accidents happen in the home.
They do say that.
Go
anyway,
check on Burgess.
He sprained his ankle.
As soon as the meds kick in,
we'll
be back.
Well, we'll do.
Boss, you want him down here?
Wait, what? Rose?
Huh.
Hell no.
Well, like you're thinking.
At least not until we have a full team.
Body,
let's just keep his constructive feedback to a bare minimum.
I'll say no more.
Let's keep security airtight.
It's funny, thinking about it. A weapon shows you who you really are. Either you press that trigger and stand up for yourself. Hey, Burgess. How you doing, man?
Oh, what can I say? I'm a bloody idiot.
And what happened out there?
I've got tinnitus in my left ear, so I was wearing ear defenders, and I didn't hear the warning whistle.
Happen in the home.
They do say
go
that.
Check on Burgess.
Anyway, the guy was lucky.
As soon as the meds kick in, I'm just drag his ass back here.
Rose still supervising.
Rose is gonna have a hissy fit if we fall behind schedule.
Will do. Rose, you want him down here?
Wait, what?
Burgess
Rose?
Just taught us how.
Hell no.
Like
at least not until we have a full team. Let's just keep
Man.
His constructive feedback to a bare minimum.
Oh, say no more.
Not half bad.
Hello.
Practicing will make sure you figure out who's dead. Don't want those bodyguards to get a single shot off, so make sure you put them
in. You know, I've been thinking. In school, they always talked a lot about the separation of powers. You know, and the Constitution and all that. You got the legislative. Hey, Burgess. How you doing, man?
Oh, what can I say? I'm a bloody idiot.
And what happened out there?
I've got tinnitus in my left ear, so I was wearing ear defenders, and I didn't hear the warning whistle. Turns out I was standing in the path of the ram. Lucky the damn thing only clipped me. Could have squashed me against the car. All I have is a sprained ankle.
Man, are you sure you're up for this? Rose already talks about replacing you.
I am the best point man on the team. I can shoot Torres and everyone in that car between the eyes in 4.03 seconds. I'd like to see him try.
No, I don't. This is a dangerous operation, even more so than Thomas Cross.
We need our best friends.
Oh, you're making me blush. Look, don't worry, I'll be fine. Just waiting for the meds to kick in.
This is not a drill. We have a situation. Yes? Look alive. The proverbial shit is about to hit the fan. What's the problem?
We've got someone knocking innocent people out.
Do we have an ID on the suspect?
He disappeared into thin air. Stay on your toes.
Tango has been busy, knocked someone flat out. He was trying to look like me and my guys.
There's a man causing panic out there. He's bothering everyone.
Central, what do you want me to do? Confirmed. Shutting down the party. Over and out.
Exactly as I say, you'll be okay. Understood?
Yeah, I hear you.
Come on, do you copy?
We're in position.
I'm at the location now. I have nothing to report.
And keep the package in a tight wrap.
Affirmative.
That's affirmative.
Out.
We lost the target, damn it.
Command, do you copy? He's dressed up as the guards, and he will die.
Come on, you copy?
Hey, I need some help here.
Command, I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Securing crime scene and establishing perimeter. Out.
Get rid of that thing. Good job.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed right. Anti-terror
okay,
analyst.
Okay, I need
Penelope
to clear my
strange to see her as part of this crowd.
You're... what is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
There's something else. But back in the day, it was a proud day when you joined the professional security.
Well, to make a long story short,
no way.
You need to go and pick up this weapon I just saw lying there. We can't have such disorganized security here.
This is Kilo Lima 6-4. Give us some backup on my 12. Over.
Classic motorcade attack. Harsh, loud, and fast. So we...
What the hell is that?
Then lay down suppressive bar with Burgess.
Who left that lying around?
Takes out Torres and his entourage. So what's your side?
Berlin, I think, with Rainer. That's all I know. Honestly.
Miss Graves, you are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You could provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
Hey, good to see you. And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove... unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, can you just leave me alone for a few minutes? I've got some thinking to do. I'm sure Rose won't mind. Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burner phone was dropped before I left the flight, so it can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere. Burned everything. I saw her do it. There's no way.
packers erased everything here day one. No money, no paper trails, no digital signatures. It's just not possible. It's not possible.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
Win, I give up. Hi there, Grunt.
That is Sean Rose, terrorist turned insurgent.
So, I just found out that Pavati was a Tamil tiger.
Who keeps leaving their weapons behind?
Okay.
Get it all out.
Parvati is down. Good work.
Sometimes feel like there's an A team and a B team. You know what I mean?
Yeah, you can say that again.
Yeah. Sometimes.
Okay, the issue, huh?
How is the baptism by fire, man?
You're telling me. I'm impressed. Of course, you don't hold a candle to Maya Parvati, the training director.
Yeah, I was wondering about her. Indian?
Sri Lankan. Get this. She used to be an assassin and gunrunner for the Tamil Tigers. Her father was one of their leaders. Then, when the Tigers disbanded in 09, Parvati took work as a freelance pirate in the South China Sea. For, guess who? None other than the Maelstrom.
Ah, colorful.
Yeah. And then, a grenade took her arm. That was the end of it. Happened during an attack on a Hampson oil freighter.
How do you know that?
I worked security on that freighter. I fired the shell.
You did what? Jesus, does she know?
Uh-huh. When I first got here, Parvati walked right up to me. You know what she said? Good shot.
Right. Well, that settles it. I'm in love.
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Should check if the old thing's running slow. No. Still right on the tick. Impressive for an antique.
So you're saying that thing made Ezra Berg's interrogation mask?
That's what it does. It's a 3D printer.
How you doing?
Food.
The guy.
There he is. Drop the body. Show me your hands.
Tango! Tango! On my 12!
Eyes open.
Ezra Berg has been eliminated. Good work, 47.
Trigger for Rose.
How's it work exactly?
Yeah, so Rose is building an explosive battery unit for a Link 4 smartwatch.
All right, the next target. It's this Devereaux guy.
Rose wants to control the time of detonation, so I designed this software trigger, works by email. Devereaux checks it, the virus infects the watch, triggers the charge, and boom.
Well, that is hardcore. Man, these people don't piss about.
Yeah, well, still beats working at a bank.
For an antique. Perfect synchronicity.
Rose, Graves took the bait. She's at the slurry pit, thinking it over now.
I'll be damned. Any sign of her turning on us?
Unclear, sir.
Interesting. I'll tell you what, join me there. I'll get to the bottom of this right now. Hey, whoa! What happened here? Wait, I better get some help. This one is dead. We need to be really careful now. Help me! Where is everybody?
JHQ, I have nothing to report from my current location. ETA at extract and 7 mics. Control, out.
What's going on? Come on, sit rep! Are we clear?
All clear, sir. Call sign Niner. I'm here now and area is clear. Out.
Listen up. We got a situation here.
Come on. I have nothing to report.
How are we looking?
Location. Over.
Are we clear?
Semper Paratus. We're clear, sir.
All right. We're clear.
Good work, soldier.
Affirmative, Command. I will commence bagging and tagging if needed. Over.
This is not happening.
Let me know if anything suspicious is going on, okay?
Sean Rose confirmed down. Nicely done, 47.
That's enough!